Hello everyone, in this OneAdvisor 100 Wireless video, we're going to be talking about OneCheck. OneCheck provides a fully automated RF testing. Now let's take a quick look at the 5G key technology elements, starting with the spectrum, low band below 1 GHz, mid band between 1 and 7 GHz, where anything above 3 GHz is based on TDD or time division duplex, and high band above 24 GHz. The second technology element is numerology, where a signal is transmitted in frequency but also in time, creating a physical resource block. And that resource block is composed of 12 subcarriers in frequency by 14 symbols in time. Those are the resource elements transmitting all the data. Now, this numerology is flexible, having different subcarrier spacing, from 15, 30, 60 kHz, and so on. The third element is beamforming, where an antenna has a massive number of antenna elements, and each group of antennas can create a beam, or SSB, allowing for independent transmission. And the fourth is dual connectivity, where a mobile phone has dual connection from two different radios, such as non-standalone for control and data. All these technology elements create complexity, and with complexity, time, and with time, cost. Now, what if that complexity gets simplified, testing gets automated, we can reduce cost? And that is OneAdvisor 100 OneCheck. Let's take a look at OneCheck in action. There are multiple applications or use cases for automated testing. In this example, I'm going to be showing you a 5G certification. So the only thing that I need is to open that OneCheck scenario, and I'm going to run it. And here I'm going to have multiple options, for example, 5G C-band or 5G low-band. I'm going to go with 5G low-band. Here the instrument is going to be conducting multiple automated tests. For example, we're going to be starting with my 5G spectrum, where I have a signal. And this test is timed, and also we have limits, or criteria for a pass-fail indicator. The second test that is being done automatically, it's going to be about 5G performance. And here we're going to be able to assess the number of beams, satellite power, and signal quality. Next, we're going to be assessing the synchronization of the 5G radio, conducting a 5G frequency and time variation, including limit lines according to 3GPP standard. Next, we're going to be looking into the 5G frame utilization, giving us a good perception of the scheduler. Next, we're going to be assessing if we have any interference now in the uplink. We have a spectrogram across the entire uplink channel with a limit line. And then at the end, we can create a report with all these different tests that we have conducted. And here we're going to be able to add all the different details that go with the report. The customer, technician, work ID, location, the test report, and observations. And at the end, we create a report with all the data that we enter and with all the measurements that we have conducted. For more information, please visit VIAVI 5G Test Solutions. Thanks for watching.